Hey guys, this is Nico here, and welcome back to another Persona 5 Animation dub reactions. And holy shit, that was one hell of a thing to watch for like 50 minutes. And apparently there is Proof of Justice and the Valentine's thing. So there are two special OVAs-ish, if what you will. Nothing good like water. But unfortunately, they're not dubbed, so I'll have to make do with the sub on both of those things, which, you know, it's fine with me. In any case, let's get on with Stars and Ours. Is that what it's called? Stars and Ours? Yeah, Stars and Ours. All right. Let's get on with this. Go. I'm not crazy, I tell you! The Phantom Thief saved me! The Phantom Thief saved me! Fuck 'em. Shit, we're gonna lose all our money! They just want money! Yeah, actually true. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck ever? We cannot let the people freak out, basically. Pitbull! 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 Of course! Of course they would do that! Shut the hell up with that shit! He is nothing but an old man! Of course. Of course they did. Ouch. Ugh. Yes! Makoto is hot. No, I don't want to listen to you. Man. It's what we're here for. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. We got a country to save. I don't know. I like that line. Shit. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a country to save. What's up, baby? God damn it. Oh, what is with me? So last time we'll see this opening, unless if the next OVA still shows that. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Dark Sun, na 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 na. Dark Sun. Live one more day. Persona 5 Animation, final episode. Let's go. Oh, shit. Arigato, folks. Arigato. Well, yeah, we're dealing with many, many more bitches out there. Oh, it's a lot better now. I could see because I had a lamp open. And this is really, really dark, so I cannot see for shit. Hey, you guys. Hell yeah. All right. This song being heat right now. Oh, right, because we meet them here. But, Haru, your dad's still dead. Here we go, boys. Sup? Yep. Sub, Tubby. So in the game is Masayoshi, and in the anime is Masayoshi. Did I hear that right? That's the epitome of someone being lazy. Umaru. Because you were born here. Well, at least you accept the fact that you're not human. And you'll never be human. Bitch. Shut the hell up, you giant cup. Yep. You're just a chalice. You're just a cop, goddammit. Oh, jeez. Mm-hmm. Nope. Makoto, please. Wake up. Thank you, Joker. Or thank myself. For once, I agree with you. Fuck you. Oh, what the hell ever, man. Never! No! His head hurts, though. And you're still hot. Raining blood. Oh, shit. This is the epitome of hell, just saying. Yes. Oh, all these things appear. That's definitely normal. Oh, raining blood. That's definitely normal, too. Yeah, no worries. It's not like we're getting blood from somebody, but yeah, it's all good. But one thing's weird is that the Phantom thinks it exists. I don't believe that shit. Everyone's dying. Honey. That's one way to put it. That's one way to go at it. Can't really form words now. Because everyone's disappearing! And it just feels like a bunch of bullshit. Bullshit! Whatever! Ryuji, no! Rest in peace! RIP! Nah. That disappearance was normal. Yeah, totally. They're dead. Bitch, you did this on purpose, you asshole! You did this on purpose! You're having some sense of doubt, you bitch! Oh, here we go. No. Well, that was quick. We didn't even have to fight her. Yay! Yeah, you two mofos were about to kill me. Oh, here we go. All right, put your heads in there. That's right. It'll only be 0.0001 second. Rest in peace! Hello! Whoa! Whoa! Your voice got a bit deeper! Whoa, I do not want to be incorrect about what I'm hearing, but Not a real egoer. But who's voice acting this person? But I want to confirm this, and I do not want to be wrong about this one. So I'm not gonna say. Oh, whatever. He was never an... Y'all made him an inmate! Bitch! Hey! Hey! Yep, it's still Kirk Dorn. Epic. Yep. So the twins' voice is higher, but with Lavenza, her voice is like deep. I'm like, what the hell is this? Were they directed to be like that? To use their range like that, or her range to be like that? If that's like a choice for this anime, then. I mean, like, I'm not opposed to it. I'm just, like, questioning, whoa, was this, like, a choice? Or is this a different VA? I don't fucking know, okay? Ugh. Sup? Hi, honey, I'm here to break you out of prison. Sup? Hell yeah.
Yes. Oh, yes. Woo!
Nice goggles. Nice hat. Oof.
I'm not used to your voice being this deep. Fuck.
Like an ass. Oh, boy. Sadly. Hell yeah. Oh, here we go. Life will change. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. Man, I remember how much of a bitch this fight was. Well, not too much of a bitch, but was like, it was kind of a bitch. Well, granted, it was the final boss in the original game, so it makes sense. Holy shit. Hell to the no. Oh, here comes the theme. Makoto is hot. Look, I will never stop saying that, okay? Hell yeah! Oh shit! Let's go! Oh shit! Boom! Oh, here comes the bell! Yes! Oh, it's the Phantom Thieves. Who are they again? Oh, I hated this move with a passion. Woo! Makoto, baby, no! Did you just hit them again? Fuck you! That booty! Yeah! Mm-hmm. Rest in peace! Rest in peace! Oh, shit! Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves! Phantom Thieves!
Yes, Estelle! I'm calling her that, alright? Because Vesperia.
Hell yeah!
Bruh! Why you gotta do that, man? Why you gotta do that, Akechi, you bastard? These pancakes are really delicious in the afterlife.
Mm-hmm.
No.
You're just our main shield. We're gonna your army shield.
Oh, 100%. Oh, here we go. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Boom.
Naughty the fuck.
Holy. How do you do, God? Holy shit.
Satanaya.
Yeah!
Wait, what? You're saying it that way now? And did your voice just got a little higher in that one? God damn it, Harry Momus!
Thought.
Bitch. Out my throat.
Rest in peace. Bye bye.
Rip.
We can now go back to normal.
Yeah.
You got 9 minutes left.
So, are they gonna like speed through like each sequence again?
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Alley cat. Oh.
God, this soundtrack hits, man.
Let me just spend Christmas Eve with your sister, please.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I remember this, but, like, what are we gonna do with it?
You were only here briefly. And so were you.
Next year, early spring. You are officially free.
Yep.
Got 5 minutes left.
Whatever. How long do cats live for? Is the question. Okay, so yeah, they're really speeding this shit up real quick, man. Oh yes, Makoto, yes, girl. Whoa. This is the first time she's singing in Japanese, at least to my ears. Yo. Hear her singing in Japanese is really, really hitting different. Not that I'm opposed to it, it's just the, like, damn. Alright. Yo, I'm sure I've heard this song before, maybe, but, like, still. Yeah, I'm sure I've heard of this, maybe. I don't remember. Was it this at the end of the game? If it was, it's been a long time. It, like, oh, fuck, this feels like a goodbye song. God damn it, you had to tore my heart like that. Yes, girl. Yes. Hell yeah. We're all gonna have a sleepover at your place. The girl is driving? Don't be crazy. Never take your heart. End. Oh, well, end. Okay. Holy shit. Well, I'll wrap my thoughts on, like, after the Valentine's thing, because I know there are two OVAs. I just need to get them. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys for listening in. If you did, peace out.